a scorching hot day. The boys are both there, feeling the heat a little bit. And then there's an amazing marina as well, lots of lovely boats. So we've walked along, looked in some of the shops, went to the park, had lunch. We're going to get the bus back and hopefully get an hour or so in the pool. And there's Evie. And we'll say bye for now from the beautiful Cambrils.